Yes. We have work to do. Tread lightly. Calm down. Battle is over. Quiet. See, you got clipped. Calm down. Huh? Calm down. Calm down. The enemy is near.
quartz here.
Uh-huh. Careful now.
Now what? I'll tread softly.
Quiet.
Fire! And another score.
That's me.
Yes. Let's do it. Keep your eyes peeled. Yes.
It's like playing hide and seek.
Let's do it. And here we go into the bushes again.
Thank you.
Aye, sneaking around. My recon experience comes in handy.
I'll tread softly. What do I do? I'll tread softly.
Calm down. He's gonna raise the alarm. We'll let them have it. Right here.
We're here. Pops is away hunting. He'll be back in a few days.
This isn't a hunter's shelter. It's a partisan headquarters.
Cool, eh? Built especially for our battalion.
Pretty much everything we need, and in a nice location. Let's take a look. I see you've arrived safely. I was afraid you'd get caught by the Germans along the way.
We don't give up easily. They can never take us alive. What's new in the village?
Nothing good. First came the Polizei. They combed the houses and took away everything of value. The Commandant with a squad finished what the Polizei started and wiped out the village. Have you decided your next missions? Are you staying here, or will you cross the front lines?
How far are the front lines?
People say the Germans are already moving in on Leningrad.
That's nonsense. I bet that's just a rumor spread by the Germans.
Yeah, the Red Army never retreats.
Shush. We'll take some time to settle and send out a scout. Let's find out what's cooking round here and go from there.
Ah, now you're talking, Comrade Captain. In the meantime, I'll set up a workshop. We need somewhere to make us makeshift grenades and bandages.
Comrade Captain said you were an athlete, Collier. Which sport?
Multi-sport competitions.
Competitions? Do you have medals?
A couple. I was last year's gold champion of the local workers' Olympics. I've been dreaming of winning the USSR championship. But we'll have to win this war first.